How you doing? It's Jim. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel if it's your first time here. Today, I'm going to be listening to four tracks. Now, this is not a mixtape. It's not a cast iron guarantee, but it is a request. And it is Nick Koenig's selection, I guess, is the right word for it, for being a member of the channel. And he took out the mini membership, and one of the rewards for that is you get to choose some music. And he's chosen four tracks, which we're going to be listening to now. Now, Nick, you did ask for this back in July, and oh my days, I completely forgot about it, and I'm so sorry. So a gentle reminder yesterday in the email spurred me into action. I think, oh my God, yes, I'm so sorry. Absolutely, I've got to listen to this music. So it really wasn't deliberate. I just completely somehow misplaced your email. I didn't transfer it onto the spreadsheet at the time, and it got lost. So if that's the case of anybody else, please, please remind me. If I've forgotten your stuff and you're waiting for something and you think, oh, it's been a long time, I will get to it, but it might be that I've forgotten. So just give me a nudge and I'll see if that's the case. Anyway, Nick, you've got four tracks here. We have four different bands. We have Journey, Todd Rundgren's Utopia, Styx, and of course, Kansas. I say, of course, you don't know it is, but it is. And the tracks are Of a Lifetime by Journey. We have Utopia Theme by Todd Rundgren's Utopia. We have Sweet Madame Blue by Styx. And actually, a track we have already listened to on the channel a month or so ago as one of the... You guys helped me out pay for the subscription for Vimeo for a year. And one of the tracks that was requested for that was this one. Incommudro, Hymn to the Atman by Kansas, taken from the album Song for America. So it'll be the second time we've had that on the air, on the channel. Not a bad thing. And that is all I have to say on the matter. So with that said, let us listen to this music. We'll start off with Journey. I think this is all 1970s, isn't it? Journey, Utopia, Styx and Kansas. 3, 2, 1, bosh.
You put it.
same chord progression as Freebird. Bass drum. Tune. Blimey. Right. Todd Rundgren's Utopia. I've got the LP of this. This is one that's going to be coming up at some point on the channel. Reminds me of a track off Spinal Tap. Good too. That guitar tone sounds a little bit like an Iron Maiden guitar part. I think it's at Transylvania, off their first album. this alive? Is that just a sound effect? What date is this? I'm going to have a little look. So I'm going to say something that might be absolute sacrilege. This is running a little bit of Rush. I'm not sure which came first. this came before Rush. But can you not, on that last bit, can you not hear some of the similarities? This is a track, isn't it? I think we are approaching the end. Back to the beginning again. Wow. Incredible. Right. This is Sweet Madame Blue by Styx. This is a band I do not know at all. Not a thing.
Time after time. I sit and I wait for your call. I know I'm a fool, but what can I say? Whatever the price, I'll pay.
Still Loving You by the Scorpions. That's what this sounds like a little bit. The reverb on his voice with that picked acoustic guitar.
Long ago, a word from your lips and the world turned around. But somehow you've changed, you're so far away. I long for the past and dream of a day with you. Madame Blue. Sweet Madame Blue. Days and your looking glass. You're not a child anymore.
Nick, I have to say, this selection is absolutely awesome. This sounds to me very much like a band I think I want to find out more about as well. Voila. Très bien. Right. The final track. Right. This is In Commudro, Hymn to the Atman by Kansas from their album Song for America. We have, as I said, heard this one before quite recently on the channel.
Glimpse of all the life that is around. The man
I'd forgotten about that delay on the voice. houses. It's all slowly coming back to me. I know it was only a couple of months ago, but it's... Yes. Explosion! Holy moly. Good golly. Good golly, Ms. Molly. Wowzers. Right. Well, Nick, sir, thank you. Stop. What's that play? There we go. All American and all sounding epic. I have to say, apart from that last one, which was only a couple of months ago, I don't really recall it, because I've listened to a lot of music since then. I've only heard it there one time, but the rest of this was completely new to me. And I've got to say, I'm absolutely intrigued with Styx. I think that sounds incredible. And that journey sounded much more sort of proggy almost than certainly than that first album was. Utopia, that's going to be fun. That's going to be a lot of fun, I can tell. Yeah, Nick, this is a fantastic selection. Thank you so, so much. Right up my street. Of course it is. And as ever, the sound quality of these beautiful old 70s analog recordings is just so rich, so wonderful, so warm, so just right, you know? Fantastic stuff. Thank you so much. I hope you've enjoyed this music, and I'll see you on the next video, whenever and whatever that is. And until then, this is Jim, over and out.